All right, all right. That last one was on me. But we got this. Let's get to work. Ride doubles, rip, 50's tail. On one, ready. I was a fan of Kurt's before. I saw it all go down in real life, in real time. So inspirational. And then to learn so much more about the context of Kurt and Brenda and their kids and how all of that journey really went down, this makes it even more inspirational. So I really was like, yeah, let's go make this movie.
I know you're fit, obviously, because the type of roles you've been playing require you to always be in shape. But was there another level you had to take it up to, you know, to play this character?
As far as the fitness level was concerned, no, not necessarily. I pretty much just stayed on the same Shazam-ish fitness routine. But then you add to that the crash course in becoming a quarterback over the, you know, month and a half to 2 months, which is really, really gnarly.
I'm doing my best. I feel pretty good. I feel pretty confident about the progress I made. It's really nice having you.
I don't feel nearly as confident as he does.
You know, very seldom do you play a role of a real life person that's still living and still in that position. So I understand the challenges to it. And I was probably the biggest critic. Like, hey, Zach, you need to do me better than that.
We dove into not just the, you know, the movement of and the, you know, the throw and the mechanics and a three-step drop and a five-step drop and all that jazz, but really, you know, getting into the mind of a quarterback, there's so much more to it. I love watching football. Watching football now is even more enjoyable because I'm now in the head of Aaron Rodgers or in the head of Tom Brady being like, what are you guys doing? What are you up to right now? Ooh, you sneaky. You call that audible.
The beauty of what we learned in this process is that they weren't making a documentary. And so it wasn't about Zach saying everything exactly like I would say it or throwing a football like I would throw it or the same with Anna and Brendan, but it was about, do you understand who we are?
I don't know where we go from here. I don't know what comes next, but this, we did this.